you very much, friends, for coming out today and making your voice heard. You know, we know that the Malinauskas government doesn't think much of protesters. They made that very clear earlier this year. But workers will not be silenced, and teachers will not be silenced. Now, friends, I want you to know that the Greens stand with you in this fight. We support you. Every step of the way, and we're doing everything we can to fight for this government to give you a better deal. And I really want to thank you for the amazing work that you have been doing. You know, during COVID, over these challenging years, there's been a lot of focus on the work of our hospital workers, and rightly so. But where has been the focus? Where has been the celebration of the work of our teachers, those who have worked incredibly hard during that time? Those who have undertaken one of the most important work in our society, that is looking after our children, educating our kids and keeping them safe. For the work that you've been doing and continue to do, and we want to see the government come to the table with a better offer. And let me say, do not accept the Labor Party's words when they say they can't afford this. This is a government that offered up $500 million to the unis for a merger when they hadn't even seen the business case. They were willing to give $500 million sight unseen. This is a government that's spending $7 billion on a road project that's blowing out. And meanwhile, we've got a government in Canberra that's giving hundreds of billions of dollars to tax cuts to the mega rich. It's a question of priorities, and we're going to keep on fighting until they cop up the money. So friends, stretch your arms. Thank you for the amazing work that you're doing. We'll keep on supporting you every step of the way. And let me say, you've really sent the Malinauskas government a clear message today. And you'll keep them. Them one hell of a lesson about the power of your union. Thank you.